Thanks for logging on here at WXII12.com. I'm Chief Meteorologist Lanie Pope. We do have a flash flood watch. It is still in effect. In fact, it's been extended overnight until 4 o'clock in the morning. It includes Yadkin County as well as Surry and Stokes County. Points to the north and to the west. We're looking for excessive rainfall to continue even in the overnight hours, perhaps as much as 4 inches of rain in some communities. Now, with that rain, heavy downpours likely overnight, continuing into the morning. And then as we head into tomorrow afternoon, here is our front. It's pretty much overhead. So as a result, we're still dealing with lots of available moisture, and we'll be dealing with some scattered showers and thunderstorms. Could also look for some heavy downpours on Thursday. Rain chances highest in the mountains at 50%, 40% for the foothills. For the Piedmont, temperatures are in the mid to upper 80s. Of course, you can get a more detailed forecast by watching us on WXII 12 News or right here on WXII12.com.